Sarasota County is really excited. We have the groundbreaking for our newest fire station here at Apex and Palmer Boulevard. This is going to be a great facility when it's completed. It's going to be storm ready, so our firefighters are protected during storms. We're also going to have our special operations units responding out of this fire station. It's a great opportunity to have a place where these units can respond close to the interstate and make sure that the entire community is safe.
Today would not be possible without the support of our Board of County Commissioners, our County Administrator Jonathan Lewis and his administrative team, and all of the folks that help us build this out of the ground. So we're very thankful to them and all of the county staff who work hard to make these projects possible.
The county commission's role is to fund this, make sure it's designed correctly and built in a timely manner. So I think this is our fifth fire station that we've done in about the last 4 or 5 years. So we're very proud of that.